most skilled technical remote viewers on Project Icarus. You come in the morning, have a cup of coffee, and talk about the Yankees. And you go to your room with your pen and your pad of paper, always alone. You try and lock in, you crank out an ideogram. Son of Sam, John Wayne Gacy, Ted Bundy. He might be driving his car, having a beer, brushing his teeth, cutting someone's eyes out. If you did it right, you got it all. The way it sounded, the way it smelled. Those people were looking right up at you, begging you for mercy. It was like being God, but of course you're not God. Can't do a thing for them. Wired us into this current, the five of us. Darkness, the pit itself. We were plugged right into it. No one taught us how to turn it off. We saw things men shouldn't see. Agony. Torture. Evil. It never shut off. I checked once with all the guys that had been on the project when it was just used for intel, you know, finding gun runners and drug lords and Soviet missile sites, even the Iran hostages. Anyway, I checked with them, they're all okay. But the five of us, plugged into the brains and nervous systems of human beings, that's when we lost it. Either dead or institutionalized. After a while, those conversations about the Yankees became impossible.